It's a double shipment, so we're going to need extra room in aisle 8. Mm-hmm. Tell the man that whatever's stored there... Sonny, look out!
You okay?
Yeah.
Vito?
I'm all right. What about your boss? Okay?
Fine.
Hey! What the hell happened?
You know, that was no accident. The winch froze, and then the whole thing just stripped clean. I couldn't stop it. I'm so sorry. Are you sure you're okay?
I'm cool. Go ahead, take off. Exit's out.
Mr. Corinthos, I feel...
I'm fine. Go. Thanks for the push.
Don't mention it.
Vito, get this all cleaned up, will you? I'm going to take Mr. DeLuca for a cup of coffee.
All right.
You got some explaining to do.
You go back on the house.
I know it wasn't an accident. Well, how did you know? And why didn't you warn me beforehand?
Because I didn't know till a split second before it happened. You know, you spend 20 years in prison, you learn to keep your eyes and ears open. And I know how the warehouse runs, what everybody's supposed to be doing. The new shipment isn't due until late tomorrow, so there was no need to move all that stuff to make room for it on a cut shift with the crew at half. And that guy, he'd been hanging around that area all morning as if he were waiting.
Dan?
And the crane was overloaded. All that weight was meant to come down hard. And it didn't come down close to where you were standing. It was positioned directly over your head. You had the excuse about the busted winch, which is working fine yesterday. I mean, what about it doesn't smell like a setup?
Okay, smart guy. Why don't you just push me out of the way, get your brownie points, and move on? Why are you working me for more?
Because I'm thinking I may be working in the wrong end of your business.
I would think 20 years in prison would be enough. Why mess in the shadows again?
Because I'm not the same guy. I see now that there are better ways of getting things done. And you seem like somebody who knows how to do it right.
And who are you?
I'm just a guy who doesn't want to be moving coffee bags around for the rest of my life.
I'll think about it. In the meantime, consider this a bonus for your work today.
Thanks. But I was just doing my job.